From nearly drowning to becoming an Olympic swimmer. That's Cullen Jones' story, a story he brought to Omaha this morning.
That's right. The gold medalist hopes to prevent drownings this summer by teaching kids and their parents to make a splash and learn how to swim. A simple swimming lesson. The instructor knows a thing or two about the sport.
It's kind of eerie because 2 years ago, almost to the date, I was here for trials.
Cullen Jones went on to Beijing and left an Olympic gold medalist. Now he's back in Omaha as part of the Make a Splash initiative.
It's more about getting parents to understand the importance of getting their kids to learn how to swim, especially since it's getting warmer.
Jones says this week's drowning in Fremont shows just how important the message is, a message he's got a personal connection to.
When I was 5 years old, I almost drowned in literally seconds. That's all it took for me to go under and actually pass out and have to be resuscitated.
Jones hopes to get more African Americans and Hispanics into the pool learning.
His parents don't know how to swim themselves, and it's the fear just kind of carries generational to the next, and if we can just stop that.
Jones kicked that into motion Wednesday morning with a private lesson.
Put your hand forward, then you kick, and kick, just kick.
But he hopes others keep the wave going after he leaves Omaha. And he'll be back to check up on us. Jones hopes to return to Omaha for swim trials again for the London Games. Check out makeasplash.org to find out more about swimming lessons. Some free or at reduced prices. We've got a link on our website, KETV.